How to fix this Apple ID is not active. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Lemme Help. Now let's get started. The very first thing you can do is give a fresh restart to your phone. If it doesn't fix your problem, then head towards your settings application. Now head towards this option of general. Go to this option software update. You can update your software to the latest version. After you do that, you can go and check it out if your problem is solved or not. If this doesn't work for you, then what you can do is you can try resetting the password of your Apple ID. So tap on this very first option, your Apple ID. Head towards this option of password and security. At the very top, you can find this option change password. Tap on it. Now type in the passcode of your phone. Enter a new password for your Apple ID. After you change the password, your problem might be fixed. If this solution also doesn't work for you, then you can close this and head towards any of the browser. Here, I'm gonna open Safari. Now you can check the system status of the Apple. So type in apple.com. You will land to this kind of page. Tap on this plus icon. And over here, you can find different options. You can see that all of these are available. So it means there is no system error. So now what you can do is now you can contact through the Apple support. For that, type in Apple support help. Now open this very first website. After you land to this page, just scroll down and you can select your device and go through the process to solve your problem. Or else you can just scroll down and here you can see this option, download the Apple support app. You can just download the app and explain about your issue. So these are the ways to fix this Apple ID is not active. This was all for this video. If this video was helpful to you, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.